Keanu Reeves rang on the 4th of July with his girlfriend Alexandra Grant by his side. The couple was spotted out to dinner on Saturday in Berlin, and was joined by several of Reeves' The Matrix 4 co-stars, including Carrie Ann Moss. Keanu looked dapper for the outing in a black suit and pants, while Grant opted for a dark black jacket and color-coordinated pants. The Matrix 4, which also stars Neil Patrick Harris and Jonathan Groff, recently resumed filming in Berlin after production was put on hold in March due to the coronavirus pandemic. Production in San Francisco had been completed prior to the lockdown. Reeves and Grant went public with their romance in November, holding hands at a red carpet event in Los Angeles. After several years together, when her personal life made headlines, Grant said she fielded countless phone calls from many friends and acquaintances. "I think every single person I knew called me in the first week of November, and that's fascinating," the artist told Vogue in March. "But the question I've been asking in all of this is, what is the opportunity for good?" In a Vogue interview, Grant remained coy when asked if marriage was something she saw for herself over a glass of wine. "I would love to tell you," she joked at the time. "Love at every level is deeply important to my identity." How that for dodging the question. "I do not believe that isolation is the way. There is a period of isolation that I do as a painter, but I deeply value the experience of being in relationships."